Alrighty, hello, hello, and welcome to the stream. Gonna be playing one of my childhood classics, man. Good old Golden Sun. Please don't blow my ears out. Okay, cool. Alright. Come on, I'm gonna pick it up. There we go. I haven't played this in many years, so, oops. Well, alright, so my full name doesn't fit. One second, I'm rubbing my eye. Twins play egg. Thank you for the follow. Hey there, you biscuit bean, are you winning? Biscuit bean? Well, I mean, I just started, so I guess I'm winning. I think the last time I actually sat down and played this, I think I was about 13 or 14. So that's been quite a while. Let's just hope I'm smart enough to figure out the puzzles now. Well, so much for that. Man, they don't want me to leave. I haven't played this in ages. It was one of my favorite GBA games. Hey, same here. He's got a picture. That's how you know he's important. Remember the summons, the fighting, and the music in this game were bangers.
Do you think I'll die?
Yes.
Yeah, let's say yes.
When I taught him otherwise, no? Oh, damn.
Oh my god, that music. Now we got like Doom music playing now. Well, at least... What is that? D running? Well, he's dead. You saw what happened, right?
No.
Can you loot people's houses? Actually, do I have any healing items? I do. I want to check everyone's houses to see if there's any loot. don't know. Jenna went off that way. Yeah, which way?
Instead of standing there looking around like a bunch of idiots, why didn't you hurry up and just run? They heard it coming. Well, Jenna, I'm sorry, but your brother's dead. Hell, from where? They look like Zelda enemies. Slip us a rupee. Oh, even better, they're just gonna straight up kill us. Alright. shit, this came out in 2001. That was the same time Sonic Adventure 2 came out. God damn, I didn't realize this game was 22 years old. This game needs a remake. Yeah, no need to be so dark about it. Someone tell me they like each other. Why would you use psi energy to move the hay? Just use your hands. We'll be right back.
There's another great game I played growing up back on the PSP. I don't remember what the hell it was called. I think it was... I want to say Hero Story? I'll have to try and, see if I can find it. Way to go, Garrett. Why does it all say normal on them? Oh, details. Duh, stupid. Here, move retreat, move flare and flare. Alright, gotcha. I just thought this is where we're at to go. We'll be right back. Do they not remember that we were the kids that they tried to kill? Gotta figure out how to get up there.
Thank you.
my god, there's durability. I don't remember that. Well, this is gonna be interesting. First off, what is everyone using? Short sword, wooden stick. Gotcha. Decent upgrades early on? Why not? What about you, sir? What are you selling? Armor. Probably give her more defense. Oh, I don't have 30 points, never mind. Alright. Exactly, did you do? Just come out and say it. I'm lost.
Yo, anyone want to help and tell me where the hell to go? Oh, I thought I had to go this way to move the boulder, but I guess not. Man, what are you gonna do?
treasure. Damn it. It's just what I needed to progress. It was an actual treasure. Does Jenna, like, heal PP after L or something? Hey, she leveled up. Curious. Not like he has any, like, real purpose to use power points on. Hell yeah. Oh, I was hoping there'd be a secret. I'll go there in a minute. Come on, man. It's a ghost. Hell yeah, we got the Ganja. How did that mushroom survive? Before I go that way, because that way looks important.
I'm gonna go this way. Alright, never mind. Bupkis that way. What do be going on here? The soul of the sanctum. It's here to eat ass and take names. Nah, they've come to awaken the evil within. They're gonna call upon the powers of Jesus. Don't get me killed. Speaking of killed, how the hell do I save in this game? I have a bad feeling about this. Crap, I don't know how to save, man. So if I die, I'm screwed. I don't know what happens. This is an old RPG game, therefore, if you die, you go back to your last save. Oh man, a picture of the moon. It must symbolize night. Gee, what the hell was your first idea? If I die because of you, I'm blaming you. I can't do anything with these? No? Thank you.
I'm gonna push the statue. How do I move you? How do I move it if I can't? They don't reset. I am confuzzled. How am I supposed to move that statue? Oh, okay. The Sage's Stone? No, that's called the Philosopher's Stone, man.
I have a feeling that Kraydon's a bad guy. How the hell am I supposed to get over there? Thank you.
I have a feeling this is like one big trap. I mean, like I said, I've played the game before, but that was many years ago, so it's kind of like a new experience. Reliving it for the first time in many years.
I seriously gotta sit here and watch them go one at a time. Come on, man. Don't die. Nah, I'll be sure to die extra hard. Don't worry.
No. Can we, you know, cheese it now? Yeah, man, I do not remember this at all. Thank you. Give me one second, my glasses are off. I will read what you said in one second. I'm currently cleaning my glasses. Hey, what up, Zach? Golden Sun, a classic. Hell yeah. Man, I love Golden Sun. One of my favorite GBA games. But besides that, how you doing, Zach? More games like this. I agree. They also need to just remake this game. Man, if they'd remake this game, I'd buy it in a heartbeat. Just like how I want them to remake Xenosaga. I'm well, about to have a meeting, just dropping by to say hi. Understandable, I hope your meeting goes well. That's nice and all, but I need a save point. I don't remember how to save. Do I save at the end? Alright, that didn't do anything. How the hell do I save in this game? Hold on. Google... how to save game. In Golden Sun. Press start and open the menu and choose the option to save the game. Really? Damn, I would have never thought to hit start. Alright, so I just wasted 4 coins for nothing. Thank you. That sounded like the damn boar sound from Borderlands 2. I should probably get some levels. God damn, dude, they really want him dead. All right.
God damn it, quit attacking me! Oh my god. Is there a town somewhere I can go to? God damn it. Oh, thank God, a town. Let me in! Just, you can just push the people out of the way. That's great. Yeah, man, I need the healing. I wonder who this Ivan person is. There's a random dog up there. Alright, whatever. Any new weapons to buy? The armor? Yep. 50 for that. Defense goes up, so might as well. Man, a little more defense never hurt. Ooh, I should probably buy that. Oh, we both can wield it. Damn, I'm saving some money then. I
I could find Ivan, but I think I'm gonna, like, do a little bit of level grinding. I don't know. Good question. Maybe level grinding will be a little bit easier with three people. God damn it. Let's try and go find this Ivan person. Do me a favor and quit reading my mind. Thank you. How the hell am I supposed to read people's minds if I like have to be looking at them? Do I have to be this far away? Let's see. No. I am confuzzled. How do I read people's minds? Alright. I'ma be right back. Alrighty, I'm back, and I just dropped my glasses. Alrighty. There we go. Hey, those two people are gone. Oh, never mind. What the hell am I supposed to do? check the inn. Where is it? Coins, come on, man. It was only 8 last time. It's probably because there's someone else in my party. They said check the inn. I checked the inn. What am I doing wrong? What else could it be to check? What up, guy? What's going on here? Who did this to you? Well, apparently someone's Discord got hacked. Oh, I may have made a mistake. God damn, he has thunder? Holy shit. You piece of crap. Stop healing! That's it, summon. I got a bandit sword.
They got us.
Try not being shit next time, man. Yeah, I could have killed you, but I didn't.
No, you little wiener, let us help you. God damn it. What? It's worse. What about for him? It's worse for him too. I guess I can sell this, the sword. Damn, not a damn thing, man. God damn! Thanks, man. I guess I'd pick up a few of these. Sleep bomb. Interesting. The question is, where the hell do I find the mayor? Up here, maybe? Question is, what if I go to the place where Ivan is gone? Might as well rest up.
hell does that do?
Replenishes 200 HP.
Nice. I guess I head northeast then, dude. Biblin, or whatever that place is called. Hey, it's Ivan.
not do what the fuck.
Oh yeah, man, everyone's leveling up. Probably should have bought him more armor. Or should have bought him armor too.
Oh well.
How the hell do I get over there? God damn it. Just go ahead and throw in a safety save. Oh, duh. Man, I feel kind of dumb now.
Guy's back to like freaking out. Why is it getting more and more expensive? Hey, how's it going? Damn, these are expensive. God damn, from 64 straight to 82. Kinda wanna save up for the broadsword. Yeah, I should probably get leather armor. Probably a terrible investment doing that, but I'm gonna sell it anyways. Which means I can do this now. Look at that, we're all kitted out now, man. Ready for whatever comes our way, kinda. Alrighty, and right there is where I'm gonna call it for now. Made a lot of progress. But, I'm gonna quickly check to make sure my game saved, because if it did, I'm gonna be sad. Please tell me my save is there. No, it's not. Son of a bitch. Great. I'm about to figure out why saves aren't working. Ah, God damn it. I'm going to do all that stuff off screen now, or off stream. That's annoying. Well, whatever.
Just go raid these people. Just go raid someone. I'll catch y'all later.